the UK, I use medium eggs for all of my baking. A 60 gram egg, normally 10 grams of shell, with 50 grams of egg inside. To adapt an enriched bread recipe to the size of your egg, crack it, weigh it, then adjust the milk quantity in the recipe to accommodate the difference in weight. With just one egg, the difference will be minor. But when making a brioche, for example, it could be the difference between a perfectly smooth and silky dough and a big sticky mess.